Welcome to the JAMA Network. We're glad you've decided to send us your manuscript. Let's see what happens after you hit submit. The editorial process might seem like an opaque and arbitrary journey. Your manuscript enters a black box and exits with a decision. If you're wondering what happens during the editorial process, here's an inside view for manuscripts submitted to JAMA Network journals. We believe our readers and authors deserve editorial and peer review of the highest quality and integrity. And here are the steps we take with each manuscript to achieve that. Step 1. Editorial review. Your manuscript will be assigned to a reviewing editor. JAMA Network editors represent a wide variety of medical specialties. They are leaders in medicine, research, and publishing. The reviewing editors will evaluate your manuscript. If it appears to be a good fit for the journal, the editors will send it for external peer review. If they decide your manuscript is not a good fit, they will reject it or refer it to another JAMA Network journal. But more on that a little later. The editors review all submissions promptly and typically make the initial editorial decision within 1 week. Step 2. Peer review. If your manuscript has been selected for external review, a team of peer reviewers who have expert knowledge of your field will evaluate it in detail. During this stage, a statistical reviewer may also review the manuscript. Once peer review is complete, the editors discuss manuscripts to decide which ones will be advanced to the next stage, which leads us to step 3, revise and resubmit. This step of the journey is in your hands. After you receive comments from the editors and reviewers, you should respond within 3 to 4 weeks. Provide detailed responses to all the comments and queries, itemize your responses, and show changes to the revised manuscript. Should you have specific questions, you may email the reviewing editor. Once you have submitted your revised manuscript, the reviewing editor will notify you of any need for further revisions and of the final decision. Even if your manuscript is rejected, that does not have to be the end of its journey at the JAMA Network. You can choose to have your manuscript, along with any reviewer and editor comments, referred to other JAMA Network journals. You'll be able to select this option when you submit your manuscript. Here are a few tips to increase the likelihood of a favorable editorial decision. Read the journal so you are familiar with your article type. Your cover letter should be short and focused. Tell us why your manuscript is important and why you chose this journal. Do not overstate your conclusions. Be sure they are supported by data. Carefully follow the specifications for manuscript preparation. You can find these in the For Authors page of each journal's website, in the Instructions for Authors. If your manuscript is accepted, we move on to Step 4, Postacceptance. Here, manuscript editors improve style and readability and apply uniform editing and reporting guidelines. The graphics team will reformat your figures and charts and optimize them for publication. And we may invite an expert to write an opinion piece to amplify your work. The JAMA Network also has in-house teams that create podcasts, videos, and medical illustrations. Email alerts and social media marketing help to disseminate your findings widely. There's also a media relations team that makes sure practice-changing research is covered in the news. And a production team makes your article available in search engines and medical databases. Once your article has been published, you can track views, citations, and media mentions at the top of your article online. With all of these resources, your published article will be widely read, discoverable, and accessible. Submit your manuscript now at jamanetwork.com.